Any game with mod support has the possibility of free playability. Yeah, like, example, Minecraft. Go on YouTube and look up the popular Minecraft channels. They are, from what I've seen, and I don't watch a lot of them, but they're all playing modded Java Minecraft. They're not playing vanilla Bedrock. Now, the average person might be playing vanilla Bedrock, but the content creators are not.